All right, hello everyone. Welcome to part 106 of my Midnight Club LA playthrough. So we just got to beat Letitia one more time, and then beat Leon in the hills twice. So I don't know how far we'll get today. Hopefully this next race will be pretty short, and then I win it, hopefully. And then we can move on to Leon and hopefully get rid of him pretty quickly. And then we go take on Book. That will be a fun race. Shit. Wow, the promenade didn't fuck me up like usual. I almost spoke too soon. Shut up. It's like trying to ice the kicker. It doesn't work anymore. So the Colts had an awesome game today. I mean, it was against the Rams, so what could you expect? But fortunately, I did not get to watch it because my life sucks. No, it's because Washington doesn't play all the Colts games for obvious reasons. So I had to miss out on the romping. That's cool. I just hope I get to watch the Patriots game, because that is always the best game of the year. Colts versus Patriots. But if I do have to miss that one, I swear to God I'll kill someone. This one's pretty short. And we're done. Letitia is beat. Damn it, I didn't roll over. Holy shit! That was awesome! I got like 20 feet of air! That's hilarious! Alright, let's go beat the Hills champ. Probably wasn't the way I wanted to go. So one thing I don't like about having to go beat all these three people is that they're so spread apart that it's hard to get to all of them. Right, I got away. You suck at being a cop, that's why. Alright. So I think I can head him off if I go this way. That cop just disappeared off the map. That's freaky. Oh, I might not make it in time. Go! Oh, shit! That was not expected. Oh, are you kidding me? I'm almost dead. This is not good. Oh, shit. Son of a bitch! No, I'm not pulling over. This is bullshit. I'm not letting you get your quota. He's still in pull-over mode. That's crazy. Come on, he's not even anywhere close. How am I not in search mode yet? He is nowhere near me. I have pulled so far ahead of him. I swear to God, if a cop spawns in front of me, I will scream. I will just yell my lungs off. Thank you. Now I'm so far away from that damn neon guy. I don't want to get off the highway. Oh shit! Oh sh! There's a cop right there. Alright, where do I have to go? Where the fuck is this guy? How far away is he? Let's see, I'm all the way over here. My guy is all the way over here. So I'm just gonna say screw that. And I am going to... Where is it? Race editor. Create race. I am going to cheat. Only this could go faster. Almost there. So he was right about here, so I'm just gonna... Exit. Now let's see where he is. Wow, they moved him. That's so fair. God damn it! This has not been fun at all. I'm not even gonna have enough time for this next race. I'm gonna have to cut. We'll have to wait till next part. Wow, one race in one part. That is sweet. Oh, now he's off the freeway. You've got to be fucking kidding me. They did not want to make this easy on me at all. And I'm almost dead, by the way. My car. What? No, not time trial. This guy. No, not that guy. Yeah, wait, what the fuck? Alright, that concludes... After, one hell of a crazy part, that concludes part 106 of my Midnight Club LA playthrough. I will see you all next time in part 107.